Truth and Confession for Humanity. St. Michael Academy, on its 70th year of commitment to its vision of becoming a Catholic institution of excellence in Northern Samar and its students. SMA continues to consider and respond to the academic, emotional, and social needs of every Michaelian, guided by the graduate attributes: God-centered, truth-seeker, servant leader, and community builder, set by the OP Siena school system.
SMA graduates, championing the nation's future of becoming God-centered, truth-seeker, servant leader, and community builder.
Welcome to SMA 70th Commencement Exercises. Message by our Most Reverend Emmanuel C. Transit Didi.
Here we are for the e-commencement exercises of St. Michael Academy. And for this year, St. Michael Academy has chosen this theme of their commencement exercises, both for the junior high school moving up ceremonies as well as for the senior high school graduation ceremonies. And this is the theme: SMA graduates championing the nation's future of becoming God-centered, truth-seeker, servant leader, and community leader. And so it's a high vision indeed for all of us, and not only for St. Michael Academy, that these graduates will be champions. Ordinarily, we see champions in our life. If we are immediately what comes to me is in my mind is the champion in boxing or champion in basketball or in some a sports tournament. But in the academic field, like in the secondary education that we have, we also the training of these champions begin in the earliest period of their lives. And I think so championship and this ideal that every student will become champions in their life journey. And for us as a Catholic school, to be God-centered, to be a truth seeker, to be a servant leader and community builder are ideals of championship that deserve all the preparations and training that what we are trying to achieve while we are in high school or even way back in our elementary schools. So I suppose that having these e-commencement exercises is a sign that most of you, my dear graduates for this year, senior high school batch 2020, as well as junior high school, I believe that your experiences during your senior high school, during your junior high school, will help you, will guide you in moving forward to become champions as you also enter your college years and the world of professional lives. So again, I'm very thankful for this opportunity to be part of your e-commencement exercises this year. And I will just end by again assuring you that you have my prayers, you have my support in your dreams of becoming champions for our nation, for our church, and for our communities, as well as for your families. So, I would end by invoking to each one of you again the blessings that God will give you so that you can pursue what you have started since your elementary years, now in your high school years, and may these blessings continue to guide you and to give you strength in your persevering to attain the goals that you have chosen for your lives and for your future. So, my dear students of this batch 2020 of St. Michael Academy and this batch of third year or third moving up ceremony of the junior high school, to your parents and to St. Michael Academy administration as well as faculty, my congratulations for not letting this school year go without trying to have this 70th senior high school commencement exercises, even though not as what we expect in the past, but considering the present situation of the COVID-19, we're still able to give our students, our graduates, these e-commencement exercises. May you and your parents be able always to support you in your studies and in your dreams to achieve what you have started in this senior high school and in your previous academic endeavors. May God bless you all.
Bayang mag-ihiw, pero sa silanganan, alam ng puso sa dibdib mo'y buhay. Lupang hinirang, kuya ka lang mag-ihiw, sa manlulupit kita pasisingin, sa lalat at bundok sa simoy at sa langit mo bahay.
Presentation and Confirmation of the Graduates by Sister Mary Ann L. Alag Opie, Director Principal, and Academic Coordinator Mr. Eli E. De Silva Jr.
Mabuhay! Blessed be God forever! Sister Mary Ann L. Alag Opie, our School Director and Principal, I have the honor to present to you the candidates for graduation with their strength for this school year 2019-2020. 35 candidates under Accountancy, Business and Management, 52 candidates under Humanities and Social Sciences, and 75 candidates under Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, a total of 162 candidates for graduation. All of them, sister, have satisfactorily completed all the requirements prescribed by the Department of Education and this institution.
Message by Sister Mary Ann L. Alag Opie, Director Principal, St. Michael Academy.
I wish to convey my warmest congratulations and commendations to each and every one of you graduates and completers for this school year 2019-2020 for the well-deserved success. I know and I believe that you are waiting for this memorable day. Yes, there is excitement. There is graduation. Graduation this pandemic time is truly a very unique and extraordinary one. You are fortunate. It's history in the making. Congratulations. Graduation is a time of reaping the fruits of your hard work and sacrifices. The pandemic we are experiencing, I believe, has led you to see the kind of leader and the future you need to become. Be the role models of the four graduate attributes wherever God will lead and bring you. For our dear parents, Please accept our sincerest congratulations and gratitude for choosing St. Michael Academy, a Dominican institution, to form your sons and daughters in the Dominican spirituality. My dear graduates, your beloved parents had fully shared their time, talent, and treasure to make every effort a success story. What a great expression of unbounded love and generosity for you. As your e-commencement exercises is drawing to a close, my heart bleeds when I saw those graduation diplomas, photos, medals, and other certificates. I felt sorry and sad because I was not given the chance to shake your hands and congratulate you with a smile, since all of you are special to us. We were here in this journey together. We will be missing you. As you embrace a new chapter of your life, continue keeping good and making right choices to become successful, to pursue your dream. Always remember that education does not stop during graduation, especially this trying time. Continue to learn, dream dreams, and soar high. SMA for me, soar my Kellyanne again. By then, you can find life meaningful. Life is beautiful and meaningful when you love God and your neighbors, as our Dominican motto says, passion for truth and compassion for humanity. May your graduation inspire you to be truly God-centered, truth seeker, servant leader, and community builder. I wish you continued success and blessings. May today bring you great joy, happiness, and pride. We are proud of what you have accomplished and who and what you have become. May our Holy Father Dominic, Saint Catherine of Siena, and Venerable Francisca bring you closer to Jesus and our Blessed Mother, Our Lady of Annunciation, assist you in the faithful fulfillment of your dream and new phase in life. Continue to be blessed and a blessing to others. Congratulations! By the virtue of the power vested on me by the Congregation of the Dominican Sisters of St. Catherine of Siena, as Director Principal of St. Michael Academy, I now confirm you graduates of St. Michael Academy for this academic year 2019-2020. Congratulations!
Grade 12 Academic Excellence Awardees with High Honors. Iito Esperanza Joy M. of Accountancy, Business, and Management with High Honors. Esperanza Joy is a recipient of the following awards: Outstanding ABM Student, Best in Research Defense, Journalist of the Year, Best in Social Science Research, and Loyalty Award. Vicentio Althea T. of Humanities and Social Sciences with High Honors. Althea is a recipient of the following awards: Outstanding HUM Student, Performing Artist of the Year, SMA Drum and Lyre Corps Outstanding Member, Best in Christian Living, Best in Social Science Research, and Loyalty Award. Bedong Raimi Shanin J. of Accountancy, Business, and Management with High Honors. Raimi Shanin is a recipient of the following awards: Deportment Award, Communication Arts Award, Best in Social Science Research, and Loyalty Award. Rosadinho Benedict Armand R. of Humanities and Social Sciences with high honors. Benedict Armand is a recipient of SMA Drum-N-Lar Corps Outstanding Member Award and Loyalty Award. Pelito Glenn G. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics with high honors. Glenn is a recipient of the following awards: Outstanding STEM Student, SMA Drum-N-Lar Corps Outstanding Member, Best in Mathematics, Best in Science, Loyalty Award. De Los Santos Laika D. of Humanities and Social Sciences with high honors. Laika is a recipient of Proficient in Work Exposure Award. Diaz Edgar Gabriel T. of Accountancy and Business Management with high honors. Edgar Gabriel is a recipient of the following awards: Proficient in Work Exposure Award, Best in Social Science Research, and Loyalty Award. With honors, Lusara Leo Jove D. of Humanities and Social Sciences. With honors, Tagalog Christine Jane D. of Accountancy, Business, and Management. With honors, Christine Jane is a recipient of Social Science Research Award. Delorino Gwyneth O. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics with honors. Gwyneth is a recipient of Loyalty Award. Camposano Vienna May C. of Accountancy, Business, and Management with honors. Vienna May is a recipient of Outstanding Journalist of the Year Award and Social Science Research Award. Mercader Nikand Mac L. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics with honors. Nikand Mac is a recipient of SMA Drum-N-Lar Corps Outstanding Member Award and Loyalty Award. Tarse Messiah Angelo V. of Accountancy, Business, and Management with honors. Messiah Angelo is a recipient of the following awards: SMASC Leadership Award, Performing Artist of the Year Award, SMA Drum-N-Lar Corps Outstanding Member Award, and Loyalty Award. Rojas Kaira Isabel B. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics with honors. Kaira Isabel is a recipient of Proficient in Work Exposure Award. Dos Manos Shiva May C. of Accountancy, Business, and Management with honors. Shiva May is a recipient of Loyalty Award. Pajares Chinel Hyacinth M. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics with honors. Ching Donald GND of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics with honors. Donald GN is a recipient of Loyalty Award. Manyoza Jerica C. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics with honors. Jerica is a recipient of SMA Drum-N-Lar Corps Outstanding Member Award and Loyalty Award. Achazo Ria Cariza B. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics with honors. Wego Alina K.A. of Accountancy, Business, and Management with honors. Alina K. is a recipient of Loyalty Award. Abawag Hannah Grace L. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics with honors. Hannah Grace is a recipient of Loyalty Award. Cardenio Arabella R. of Accountancy, Business, and Management with honors. Arabella is a recipient of Loyalty Award.
Matudan Mary Rose C. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics. Mary Rose is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Midala Kayla Jewel B. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics. Kayla is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Adungay Galila Marie M. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics with honor. Kalila is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Pinaranda Alessandra S. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics
with honor. Kabalya Red G. N. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, with honor. Lukaban Betty May T. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, with honor. Betty is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Markita Yuri D. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, with honor. Yuri is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Cornico Jafet Salm O. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, with honor. Jafet is also a recipient of the SMA Drum and Lyre Corps Outstanding Member Award and Loyalty Award. Dominici Jansen May E. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, with honor. Magdaraog Jennifer Jehan R. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, with honor. Jennifer is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Sanson Sofia Caril R. of Humanities and Social Sciences, with honor. Kungai Lester Joshua C. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, with honor. Lester is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Lopez Francis Claire P. of Accountancy, Business, and Management, with honor. Francis is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Umbrog Brian Yu of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, with honor. Brian is also a recipient of SMA Drum and Lyre Corps Outstanding Member Award and Loyalty Award. Tiberio Raj Patrick D. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, with honor. Raj Patrick is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Muyut Ashley E. of Humanities and Social Sciences, with honor. Damyar Renz Joshua D. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics. Renz Joshua is also a recipient of Performing Artist of the Year Award and Loyalty Award. Ganaban Mavel B. of Accountancy, Business, and Management, with honor. Mavel is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Mateo Darrell Isiel F. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, with honor. Custurio Patricia Nicole A. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, with honor. Patricia is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Pajardo Justin Jairo P. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, with honor. Justin is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. De Chavez Renilyn F. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, with honor. Custurio Jan Penelope E. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, with honor. Penelope is also a recipient of Artist of the Year Award and Loyalty Award. Del Valle Brent Xavier of Humanities and Social Sciences, with honor. Robredillo Matt Gohan B. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, with honor. Sumagaysay Charlie T. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, with honor. Charlie is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Lee Lovely Hazel G. of Accountancy, Business, and Management, with honor. Dilara Sean Anthony A. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, with honor. Sean is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Iskasinas JDC of Humanities and Social Sciences, with honor. JD is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Alsula Aliana Prisja M. of Accountancy, Business, and Management, with honor. Aliana is also a recipient of SMA Drum and Lyre Corps Outstanding Member Award and Loyalty Award. Merino Bettina Marie C. of Humanities and Social Sciences, with honor. Bettina is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Labid Juan Angelo P. of Accountancy, Business, and Management, with honor. Tiberio Rhea Ann B. of Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, with honor. Rhea Ann is also a recipient of Senior Scout Award.
Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics, Grade 12, Perseverance and Solidarity. Gents, Agrippa John Luis Oliver M. Alcantara Eman G. Apolonio Gian Salvador Y. Barnobal Nico O. Bered Raven J. Raven is recipient of Loyalty Award. Bersamin Winley Paul B. Bush Christopher M. Kadabuna Angel Chris A. Castillo Manuel Jr. C. Chang Donald Chien D. Donald Chien is recipient of Loyalty Award. Kung Ai Lester Joshua C. Lester Joshua is recipient of Loyalty Award. Cook Denmark N. Denmark is recipient of the following awards. Outstanding Knight of the Altar, SMA Jamilar Corps Outstanding Member, and Loyalty Award. Cornico Japheth Sam O. Japheth Sam is recipient of SMA Jamilar Corps Outstanding Member Award and Loyalty Award. Kurukuto John Arthur C. John Arthur is recipient of Loyalty Award. Cosico Angelo C. Angelou is a recipient of the following awards: Performing Artist of the Year and Loyalty Award. Damyar Renz Joshua D. Renz Joshua is a recipient of Performing Artist of the Year Award and Loyalty Award. Delara Shan Anthony A. Shan Anthony is a recipient of Loyalty Award. Esidera Lance Nolly A. Lance Nolly is a recipient of the following awards: Outstanding Athlete of the Year and Loyalty Award. Fajardo Justin Jairo P. Justin Jairo is a recipient of Loyalty Award. Harito Jason James V. Jason James is also recipient of Loyalty Award. Lianyo John Ray A. John Ray is a recipient of Loyalty Award. Lim Charles V. Limpiado Ricky John A. Ricky John is a recipient of Loyalty Award. Maghanoy Rex Ivan S. Rex Ivan is a recipient of Athlete of the Year Award. Mateo Daryl Ezeal F. Mercader Nikand Mac L. Nikand Mac is a recipient of Loyalty Award. Merino Justin S. Justin is a recipient of SMA Drumminlar Corps Outstanding Member Award and Loyalty Award. Ombro Brian Yu. Brian is a recipient of Loyalty Award as well as SMA Drumminlar Corps Outstanding Member Award. Pelito Glenn J. Glenn is a recipient of Loyalty Award. Resuelo Sheehan Morgan R. Sheehan Morgan is recipient of Loyalty Award. Robredillo Math Gohan B. Ruwada Ray Angelo L. Ray Angelo is recipient of Loyalty Award. Salazar Kenneth Gabriel B. Kenneth is recipient of Loyalty Award. Sumagaysay Charlie T. Charlie is a recipient of Loyalty Award. Tiberio Raj Patrick D. Raj Patrick is a recipient of Senior Scout Award and Loyalty Award. Virtudes Luke Vince E. Luke Vince is a recipient of Loyalty Award. Virtudes Mark Julier C. Mark Julier is a recipient of Loyalty Award. Iruma Jason Robert L. Jason Robert is also a recipient of Loyalty Award.
Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics.
Grade 12 Section Perseverance and Solidarity. Abawag Hannah Grace L. Hannah is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Achazo Ria Cariza B. Adungay Kalila Marie M. Kalila is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Adriatico Key L. Adriatico Pinky Grace G. Amaranto Farley V. Farley is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Bendoy Clary Gia May L. Kabalya Reggie N. Consarba Christine May L. Christine is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Cuspurio John Penelope E. Penelope is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Cuspurio Patricia Nicole A. Patricia is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. De Chavez Renalyn F. De La Rosa Mikhail Trudain D. Mikhail is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Dilarino Gwyneth O. Gwyneth is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Dominici Jansen May E. Golondrina Eileen M. Eileen is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Gumatay Christine Nicole C. Christine is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Indino Aliyah Diza E. Lau Trisha May P. Trisha is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Lucaban Betty May T. Betty is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Magdaraog Jennifer Jehan R. Jennifer is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Manyoza Jerica C. Jerica is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Marcos Trisha Almery D. Marquita Yuri D. Yuri is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Matudan Mary Rose C. Mary Rose is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Nidala Kyla Jewel B. Kyla is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Miranda Lovely KS. Pajares Jimel Hyazan M. Pantua Hazel A. Pinaranda Alessandra S. Rojas Kyra Isabel B. Singzon Alexis E. Alexis is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Suryo Regine T. Tan Karen P. Karen is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Tiberio Rayan B. Chakenya Janelle O. Vibar Trisha Marie E. Mr. Aljumar B. Galio and Mr. Al Silipata LPT, class advisors.
Accountancy, Business and Management. Grade 12 Obedience. Gents. Amareska Rave Mark G. Kurokuto Sandri Jude O. Sandri Jude is recipient of Loyalty Award. Diaz Edgar Gabriel T. Edgar Gabriel is recipient of Loyalty Award. Jeline Jean Matthew L. Jean Matthew is recipient of the following awards: Outstanding Knight of the Altar and Loyalty Award. Labid Juan Angelo P. Lopez Francis Claire P. Francis Claire is recipient of Loyalty Award. Monares Clint Kian A. Rubio Vernon D. Vernon is recipient of Loyalty Award. Tarse Messiah Angelo V. Messiah Angelo is also recipient of Loyalty Award.
Accountancy, Business and Management. Grade 12 Section Obedience. Ladies, Abilar Yvonne Faith B. Alsula Aliana Cruja M. Aliana is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Bautista Eliza Rochelle D. Eliza is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Bernadas Joy Gizet C. Burap Lessa G. Cambuzano Vienna May C. Cardenio Arabella R. Arabella is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. De La Vega Honey Catherine E. Dusmanos Shevami C. Shiva is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Iito Esperanza Joy M. Esperanza is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Fernandez Zara Mariela O. Zara is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Ganaban Mavel B. Mavel is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Goko Clarice. Wego Alaina K.A. Alaina is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Lee Lovely Hazel G. Lobos Dwinlin Rhea G. Dwinlin is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Mendoza Antoinette Trisha A. Paglinawan Angelica S. Pahayahay Vizikia Mi B. Palkuniti Andrea O. Andrea is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Pedong Raimi Shanin J. Raimi is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Pura Noribel M. Ricara Charlene A. Tagalog Christine Jane B. Vega Lianlin C. Lianlin is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Verbo Denise Chelsea C. Denise is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Miss Cheska B. Lagitan LPT, Class Advisor.
Humanities and Social Sciences, Grade 12 Compassion, Gents. Attention Brian G. Brian is recipient of Loyalty Award. Buban June Kenneth Peter J. Cornico King P. King is recipient of Loyalty Award. Danielle Hillard Aaron D. Del Valle Brent Savior. Diego John Michael L. John Michael is recipient of SMA Drumminar Corps Outstanding Member Award and Loyalty Award. Diego Michael Dave L. Michael Dave is also recipient of SMA Drumminar Corps Outstanding Member Award and Loyalty Award. Fajardo Lloyd Dominic C. Lloyd Dominic is a recipient of Loyalty Award. Franzuela Raven Joseph B. Raven Joseph is recipient of Loyalty Award. Galeano Mark Andre A. Galeano Todd Joseph M. Todd Joseph is also recipient of Loyalty Award. Galvez Al Francis P. Al Francis is recipient of Loyalty Award. Irinko Janriel J. Janriel is also recipient of Loyalty Award. How Kent Lewin Y. Kent Lewin is a recipient of Loyalty Award. Jordan Gildy Jr. C. Gildy Jr. is a recipient of Loyalty Award. Lagrimas Daniel Aaron C. Daniel Aaron is a recipient of Loyalty Award. Lusara Leia Jove T. Pangandoyon Romel O. Romel is a recipient of Loyalty Award. Kilitorio Ruel Jr. L. Ruel Jr. is recipient of Loyalty Award. Raz Luigi Lance Ivor T. Luigi Lance Ivor is also recipient of Loyalty Award. Rosadinho Benedict Armand R. Benedict Armand is recipient of Loyalty Award. Vestra Mark Russell C. Mark Russell is also recipient of Loyalty Award. Vetting Christian P.
Humanities and Social Sciences. Grade 12, Section Compassion. Ladies, Altirado Lorna May M. Lorna is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Atencio Maria Shello G. Shello is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Balieta Carmel Marga O. Carmel is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Britannico Justin Chema B. Justin is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Candelario Joanne G. Clemente Regina V. Regina is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. De La Rosa Hazel C. Hazel is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. De Los Santos Laika D. Dumalaon Kia Ann P. Kia is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Iscasinas JD C. JD is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Iscutin Joanne P. Joanne is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Fernandez Mary Joy B. Golondrina Irene M. Irene is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Honey Arinel Faith L. Arinel is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Lubrico Maria Nicole E. Makabidang Carla Joy C. Merino Bettina Marie C. Bettina is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Murillo Jello May R. Jello is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Muyot Ashley E. Navalyaska Maria Kyla M. Kyla is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Salavaria Mary Elia M. Elia is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Salazar Joyce B. Salomon Rubina U. Sanson Sophia Karil R. Savare Irene C. Torres Rashley J. Rashley is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Tulipas Erica Jewel C. Licencio Altea T. Altea is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Villanueva Mia Dayan C. Mia is also a recipient of Loyalty Award. Miss Lordelisa B. Chan LPT, Mass Advisor.
Valedictory speech by Esperanza Joy M. Iito, with high honors, Class of 2020.
Good day. Kumusta? How are you holding up? I know that this is nothing like we expected. Before the community quarantine, we expected that we will have the chance to walk down the church aisle, clad in our togas, with our parents by our sides. We expected that we will have the chance to see each other's faces one last time before heading to different places for college. We have this overwhelming feeling inside of us, built up yet barred to come out because of the quarantine. I believe it was the first week of the enhanced community quarantine when I found out that I am this year's class valedictorian. Naturally, I was happy and overwhelmed. People greeted me online and my parents were happy. However, there's an inkling feeling inside of me that said otherwise. I felt robbed. Robbed of the tangibility of the moment of reaping the fruits of my labor. Robbed of hearing the genuine greetings of my friends. Feeling the hugs I know they give me. Seeing the congratulatory smiles of teachers who have aided me in my journey. I was robbed of those moments, and so were you. We were robbed of the last few moments of our entire high school life. We were robbed of the last jamming session with our physician classmates. We were robbed of the lousy open forums they were planning to do. We were robbed of our prom. Maybe some of us were robbed of the chance to dance with someone. More importantly, we were robbed of the satisfaction of heading to our graduation rites with our sugar rush still high. The COVID-19 pandemic robbed us of these precious moments, but it also taught us a myriad of realizations. Realizations such as how unexpected life is, or how the world can come to a full stop in just a day, or perhaps how lucky we are to be born in an age of technological advancements, or perhaps deeper personal realizations such as how long it has been since you last sat and bonded with your family. Or how long has it been since you had a one-on-one talk with God? When this pandemic ends, we shall remember not only to always stay sanitized and to always wash our hands. We shall also remember the bigger lessons, to value time, be it with your friends, your family, yourself, God. It also taught us to value humanity and kindness amidst chaos. We shall take this pandemic as a lesson, just like any other hardship in school. As students, we have experienced being scolded and lectured. We were taught and corrected. And all of these have amounted to better versions of ourselves. These hurdles may have given us tough times, but we didn't give up. We did not stay still when we crashed and burned. We stood up. This just goes to show that life is a long process of hurting, recovering, and emerging better than ever. However, this growth would have been tougher if we were alone in this journey. The challenges to achieve growth were made bearable with the people who've helped us become better versions of ourselves. Now, I will take this opportunity to speak on behalf of St. Michael Academy's graduating class of 2020. Primarily, to our ever-understanding and patient parents who supported us through our journey. We are thankful for the unconditional love and support you have for us. To our teachers, our frontliners when it comes to battling ignorance and hard-headed teenagers. You have devoted your time and effort into molding us to become good and knowledgeable people. To my beloved alma mater, St. Michael Academy, thank you for nurturing my talent, intellect, and potential. Thank you for giving me an opportunity to be part of an institution of academic excellence, all the while giving us the chance to be closer to God. You'll be forever part of my identity. Furthermore, I would like to express my personal gratitude to those who've tremendously helped me reach my goals. To my mentors, especially to my advisor, Ms. Cheska, whose door has always been open for us for support and motivation. To Sir Balyeta, who inspired me to become a rational and critical thinker. Sir Ellie, for always pushing me to strive for something better, to never settle for less. To the staffers and the young journalists of the Michaelians, for helping me reach my goals for both the page and the publication for my final year. To Ms. Joanna, my technical advisor, I could not have asked for a better, more dedicated, and more passionate advisor. To my friends who've always been there for me during the tough times. To Ryan and Alina, kind souls who taught me how to become sensitive and understanding. To Messiah and Viana, my partners in crime, who've always lent me a listening ear. To Edgar and Christine for pushing me to always be responsible and sensible. To Angelina, Neil, Audrey, and Tonji, my kuyas and ates, for always helping me see the wider perspective of life. To all my other friends, I couldn't name each and every one of you, but I will never forget how much you supported me, laughed with me, learned with me, and grew with me. Thank you so much. To my family, who tirelessly supports me in every way possible. To my mom, who's always been there at every meeting, at every release of the report card, at every convocation. I have always felt enough when I am with you. You always check in on me, always asking kumusta. You make the hardships bearable. To my dad, for keeping my dreams high with my toes still on the ground. You drive me to do the best that I can in everything that I do. Whenever I look at you, I see a man who seeks for the well-being and the future of his children. To my ate tata, for helping me lessen my burdens by always listening to my woes and giving me advices. For always having my back. To my ate Lilith, my idol, literally. All the trials that you have faced created such a great impact in my life decisions. I have always looked up to you. To my kuya, for setting a standard when it comes to intellect. To Gab and Alex, for never failing to put a smile on my face. My family, if I were to be reborn, I will still choose you to be my family. Thank you so much. And of course, to the Almighty God, who has been my rock, my savior, and my provider. My light during the dark, harsh night. The one I run to whenever my heart is filled with anxiety. The one who gave me motivation during my lowest times. Thank you for everything. All of these for you. Now, to end my speech, I would like to impart one final advice I have learned from high school. Do not be afraid to take risks. Always remember that it's okay to pour effort into something that you believe is worthy. So what if you get hurt in the end? At least you'll know better next time. As Neil Gaiman once said, if you dare nothing, when the day is over, nothing is all you have gained. Good luck to all of us. Thank you.
Pledge of Loyalty by Raimi Shanine J. Pedong.
Pledge of Loyalty. We, the graduates of school year 2019 and 2020, pronounce and resolve to keep these promises, to be messengers and witnesses of truth by living our faith whenever we say yes to Christ, who is ever present within us and in every human being, by loving the church, our country, our family, and you, our alma mater. We hope in the goodness of God, who guides our human efforts of class 2020. We express our personal gratitude to our parents, to the Dominican sisters, to our teachers and co-graduates, and to all who have helped us become better persons. We confirm our gratitude with a pledge of loyalty to you, beloved Saint Michael. May God help us fulfill this pledge as we strive to become true Catholic citizens of our country, as good sons and daughters of our parents, and worthy alumni of our alma mater, St. Michael Academy.
And that commends our 70th and 3rd Senior High School Commencement Exercises for the school year 2019 to 2020.
This is St. Michael Academy.
the best preparation for college and for life.
Thank you. Mabuhay and blessed be God forever.
Thank you.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain.
Chapter in the book. Can't go back, but you can.